Welcome to FirstMid's all-new personal online banking portal that offers everything you need to do your banking online and on the go. Let's take a quick tour of some of the key features to get you started on your online banking journey. To access your personal dashboard, you'll need to log into the desktop portal. After logging in, your dashboard will show a list of accounts and balances, a credit score tracker, links to external accounts, recent activity, and other useful quick links. At the top of the dashboard is the navigation menu with links to a variety of features and common tasks, including more details about your accounts, financial planning tools, transfers and digital payment solutions, card management tools, access to your settings and profile information, and more. Clicking on Profile Settings will take you to your Settings and Profile page. Here you can edit your profile information, update security settings, and update your contact information. You can also manage and edit your accounts, including hiding them from showing on your dashboard, as well as linking external accounts for a more complete personal financial picture. Now that you've learned about some of the key features, you're well on your way to taking charge of your finances, online or on the go. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos to learn more about all of the features available.